guys, my name is Casey and today I'm going to be doing a what's in my bag tag video. And I know this tag was going on a long time ago, but I am new to the makeup vlog world and I thought this would be the best way to, you know, kick off my channel. And yeah, so first I'm going to show you my bag. My bag is, it's like a giant like knockoff of the new, or I don't know if it's new anymore, but it's like Louis Vuitton knockoff from Charlotte Russe. I don't know how much it was, but it's Charlotte Russe, so stuff isn't that expensive there. But I got it for Christmas, and it says "Love, Not War." I love this bag. It's my go-to bag. Okay, so let's see. I have, like, my bag is a jumbled-up mess. You can ask anyone. They're like, "Can I borrow?" Blah blah blah. I'm like, "Okay, you can borrow it if I can find it." That is seriously, my bag is a giant black hole. Okay, so in here I have a bottle of Bath and Body Works Pleasures lotion, like body lotion. It is in Night Blooming Jasmine. It smells so good. Oh my gosh, it just smells so good. Totally get that scent. It smells so good. Like, it's so good, I keep it in my purse. Okay, then I have a Kat Von D palette from Sephora in Ludwig. I love it. I just got it because for a while I couldn't find it at Sephora. I don't know if they, like, in my Sephora, if they hit it or whatever. Hit it or whatever, but, like, I don't know. I have my phone. It's not on. It's dead. I take horrible care of my phone. It's always dead. My friends are like, "Oh, can I text you?" I'm like, "No, my phone's dead." So, I have the purple Rant from Sprint. And I have my iPod Touch, a little juicy case. And then, you can see my computer. I have this mirror case, so, like, it's all, like, dirty and stuff. So it looks like a mirror, but then you go like that, and you can see my, you can see my stuff. Now, I've packed eyelash color. It looks like some, like, futuristic device, and it took me forever to figure out how to use it. But you just flip this down, and it has little replaceable things. Like, you take this out, and it has more under there. And you go like this with your eyelashes in there. And it's perfect to carry in your purse because it's small and compact. I have my wallet, a nail spa certificate for my friend for my birthday. I have my wallet. Inside my wallet, I have cash in here, Beauty Insider, Sephora card, gift cards, healthcare card, nothing exciting. I don't have any ID, like not even a student ID. My school doesn't do student ID, I don't know. Okay, then on my little Dunenberg wristlet here, I have my house keys and my mini Beauty Insider by Sephora card. And in here I have, I can open it. I have my digital camera and my flip video. And I keep it in here so they don't get ruined. And I probably should have done that with my iPod Touch, but I didn't for some reason. I don't know what that reason is. Okay, then I have this cute little mini nail kit I found at, like, Claire's. Oops, something just fell out of it. It's like a little mini nail filer because nail filer in here is not, the nail filer in here is not very good. So yeah, it has all your nail needs. I break nails almost like every day, almost like every hour. My nails are so brittle. It's not good. Extra classic bubble long lasting gum. A little baby Looney Tunes Sylvester like tissues. Those are, you know, good. They come in handy. Oh, and I love this suit. Here's a little invention I got. I found at the icing. And it is a little bag hook. Now, you put it, like, if my hand is a table, you put it down on the table, and it dangles off the end. You hang your bag on it, or whatever you're carrying. Maybe if you just went shopping, you're at the food court, you put your shopping bags there, and it holds it. It holds up to 15 pounds, it says, but you may be able to hold more, because I'm pulling on it. It's not even budging. So, I don't know. It's great to just carry in your purse. Then, I feel something rolling around in here. Two things rolling around in here. I have two MAC. I have a luster glass and a lip glass. I'm a luster glass and a lip glass. Tongue tied here. Wet n Wild Mega Mixers, Pina Colada, like lip balm, 75 cents. Not bad, not bad at all. Okay, I have alcohol, like, not prep wipes, I have a moist towel wipe from, like, Chinese or something. I went there and they had tons of them left. I'm like, oh, good, moist towel wipes. Put them in the purse. Oh, and these are, I love these. I'm obsessed with these. They're the only styluses that work with the iPod Touch or the iPhone. So, like, you know how you can't use your fingernail or any other surface to, like, whip by or whatever? These work because the tip is sort of, like, rubberized, like, you can press on it. And it's sort of like, I guess, a finger maybe? I don't know, but it works. And I have two of them. It came with two. And I think I got them on Amazon.com for maybe like $2-4. And then I also got the little screen protector for a cent on Amazon. Yeah, but it gets scratched up, so of course, cent, whatever. I have a little black goodie comb. I have another stylus. Oh, I had this mirror from when I was a Girl Scout and I used to sell cookies. It's a little compact mirror. And I sold the most of my troop. I sold over 100. I got this little mirror with one is a magnetized side and one isn't. And one is magnetized and one, I don't know. And it has a light, so it's good. I have to have that in my purse. Yeah, then I have this Avon, I think it's chocolate scented, like, lotion. So I have two things of lotion. I just realized that. It's kind of awkward. Okay, what else do I have in here? I have an L for ELF eye pencil, a Beauty Rush Victoria's Secret lip gloss, and Melon Regis. Another one of these. Neutrogena lip gloss. Cucumber melon, little hand sanitizer. I love these. I have these in every, I think I have two of every scent. Yeah. Okay. Then I have Sally Hansen natural lip butter shimmer stuff in Instinct. Nature's lip care in green tea. I'm dropping all my keep. See right here the. Oh jeez. I have pencil without a thing. I have pencil without a cap on it. I don't know where that is. I have the Sea Island Cotton Pocket Back little hand sanitizer thing in my purse. The little cap on the eye pencil, and the eye pencil is from TCW, the Color Workshop thing. Yeah. So that's my purse, it's empty. Except for the little moist outlets. But other than that, my purse is empty, and And I tag all of you to do a what's in your bag tag, and I will love to watch all of them and, you know, see what's in your bag. So see you next time. Maybe give me some ideas for new vlogs that you might be interested in, and I'll definitely get back to you. So don't forget to rate and subscribe. Bye.